Hey guys, this is Rabuski, and today I'm joined by my bro here.
Hello.
I don't really know what the your internet name is these days.
It's AX.
AX. I'm not quite sure what that means. We'll be doing a taste test video of these Oreos. Now, I know I just made a food video a couple weeks ago about the Oreo cereal, but just got these in fresh off the supermarket, and very excited to try these. So, if you guys remember, a couple years ago, Lay's did the campaign Do Us a Flavor, where basically people just submitted tastes to them, and they made four of them, and then they manufactured those and they gave them out, and people bought them, and then whoever's flavor got the most votes, that was the one that they actually made a real flavor. I did make a video about it. Now, I'm pretty sure these are pretty much the same idea, where people just made flavors, but they don't really say who made them on the back. But I think it might have just been Oreo created these four new flavors, and whichever's going to get the most votes will win. So we'll go through the flavors here. First up, we got kettle corn.
We got pistachio thins.
And then we have cherry cola.
And pina colada thins.
Yeah, so we got two of the thin flavors and then two of the standard size. For me, I'm most excited about cherry cola.
Me too.
That, I feel like that'll be very delicious. Least favorite, probably pistachio.
Yeah.
Not a big flavor of pistachio ice cream. Don't really mess around with that stuff. And the pistachio ones are with the chocolate flavor. And then the pina colada with the graham cracker, I guess it is. So let's get a smell test first. Really just smells like regular Oreo to me. I can't really smell any pistachio nut. Not bad at all to me. What do you think?
I really didn't taste the cream because
really just, I definitely tasted.
Because there's so much of the cookie. So what I think I'm gonna do is just take off the cookie and just try a bit of the cream. Yeah, not bad. They're pretty good.
It's a nice, not too flavorful, very kind of neutral, just, but it definitely does taste like pistachio. Next we'll go with kettle corn. Now this is a graham cracker cookie and it's the standard size.
With puffed millet pieces.
Yeah, so I guess they put some like stuff in the actual cream. Smells very, very sweet.
It does.
I feel like this one is going to be way too sweet for me. It is very pleasant, not actually too sweet, is what I thought. It doesn't really taste like kettle corn to me, it just kind of tastes sweet.
To me, it tastes a little like coffee ice cream.
Yeah, kind of, I guess. They should do that flavor. They should have done a coffee flavor, like a mocha coffee flavor. I feel like that would be really good. I'd actually say I prefer pistachios so far over these. Because these are hinging on a little too sweet.
And they don't really taste like kettle corn.
Yeah.
Where the pistachio ones, they actually taste like a pistachio.
Yeah, this just kind of tastes like sugar to me.
So now let's try the pina colada Oreo thins.
I feel like these will be very good. I hope they're really refreshing.
Yes.
And let's go. Immediately out the box, you can smell.
You definitely
I can smell it from here.
Tropical smell.
Well, pina colada smell.
Yeah.
Very aromatically present. That's kind of a weird flavor. I definitely taste the coconut and pineapple, but in a way it's kind of bitter.
I really like them. I definitely like this better than the other two flavors.
That is not... This is the worst one for me so far. And it's just a weird...
Can't really
put pina colada in a cookie, if you ask me. Now we got the best one.
Cherry cola.
Cherry cola.
Saving the best for last.
Very high expectations for these.
And it is like some other ones where it has the double cream and says with popping candy.
It's like with the fireworks Oreos, they have like rock candy in it. Maybe that's to simulate the carbonation.
Yeah. Okay, let's smell them.
These smell like cherry
like
cola.
And you can almost smell like the fizziness.
It smells like a Coke.
And the carbonation, yeah.
So if you look here, we'll get a close-up, we'll insert a close-up. But it is half and half,
yes.
Cream. Let me see if I can put this cookie back on.
This is definitely the best flavor.
Exactly. Tastes exactly like a cherry cola to me. Good pairing with a chocolate cookie. I don't think it would be as good if it was with a graham cracker cookie.
It does taste like a cherry Coke.
We both agree that these are the best, right?
Mm-hmm.
Next best for me
is a pistachio.
I'd say pistachio.
And then, I think the pina colada are the third best.
So he thinks the pina colada, and then the kettle corn you're saying is the worst?
Yeah.
All right,
kettle corn was too sweet and it didn't taste at all like kettle corn.
Okay, that's his. I would go this. I think pina colada was by far the worst flavor. So this is my list. Pina colada, I'd say, I'm doing my list! Pina colada was too bitter, and the combination of like pineapple and coconut just didn't really translate that well into a cookie form to me. But cherry cola, definitely I will be voting for.
Obviously, the cherry cola was the best, and then the pistachio was also really good. The pina colada ones, they didn't really taste like a pina colada, they tasted more pineapple and coconut, which is what it does say, and that's basically what a pina colada is. And then the kettle corn one, I just didn't really like. It was really sweet, and it didn't really taste like kettle corn to me.
Well, thank you for joining me on Reviews Kit today.
Welcome.
And don't forget, guys, you can vote for these as well. Just buy them in your supermarket.
There'll be a link in the description to vote.
Yep. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Be safe, take care,
and have a good one.